Now, Dr. Curtis, how do you explain the symptoms of atrial fibrillation to your patients?
When patients have symptoms with atrial fibrillation, they can be a wide variety of symptoms. Palpitations, which is kind of a grab bag term for a lot of feelings of either skips or irregularity of the heartbeat. But along with that, patients can get short of breath, they can have chest discomfort, they can have troubles with exercise tolerance. As a matter of fact, there are even some patients who aren't very symptomatic from atrial fibrillation, but I would say the majority of them will have at least some symptomatic episodes.
I think it's fascinating when, you know, the issue is the rapid, irregular heart rhythm. So you would think, as a physician, palpitation would be the most common symptoms. However, the most common symptoms that I encounter is when the patient says, I just don't feel right.
Yes.
I feel 20 years older than where I'm supposed to be. And as soon as the rhythm converts, they feel fantastic.
Right.
So these are very important symptoms to seek for.
Yeah, I think that's an important point, is that sometimes the symptoms can be very nonspecific, and it's until you get the electrocardiogram or the monitor that shows the atrial fibrillation do you really know what's going on.